उता द सम ऑफ द टू नेगेटिव इंटीजर्स sum of two negative integers. Let's consider adding directed numbers which are negative integers by using the number line. Let's find the value of negative 3. Plus negative 2. First starting from 0. We draw a line, a straight line segment, and mark 0 here. Negative 1, negative 2, negative 3, negative 4, negative 5. Negative 6 here, positive 1, 2. Then first starting from 0, let's go 3 units towards the left along the number line. Here negative 3 starting from 0, and let's go 3 units towards the left along the number line. Negative 3. Next, from this point, let's go another 2 units towards the left along the number line. 1, 2. The directed number denoted by the position at which we finally stopped is the answer. Here, finally stopped at negative 5. Now negative 3 plus negative 2 equal negative 5. Negative 5 is the answer. Another one. The sum of the two negative integers using, we find the answer by using the number line. Second one, negative 1 plus negative 2. We draw a number line. Starting from 0, negative 1, negative 2, negative 3, negative 4, negative 5, positive 1, 2. Yes? Yes, please. Yes, yes. And here is starting from 0. Let's go 1 unit. 1 unit. 1 unit towards the left. Here negative 1. We go 1 unit towards the left along the number line. Next, from this point, let's go another 2 units towards the left along the number line. Here, the directed number denoted by the position at which we finally stopped at is the answer. Here, answer is negative 3. Negative 1 plus negative 2 equal negative 3. This is the answer.